primaries, but not presidential elections. Beyond Sunday,
it's because everyone's downloading at the same time.
Yeah.
Hey, I read Hallie's column yesterday.
On Sandra Fluke?
That chick can write.
I'll tell her you said so.
She knows who I am?
Sure, yeah. Why wouldn't she?
I don't know.
She does.
How did it come up?
You?
I'm just curious.
I don't know. I'm sure I mentioned you when I was on the bus with her. Talked about everybody.
Well, tell her she's been on fire lately.
Not hard to light her on fire with Sandra Fluke.
She ain't the only one.
Yeah. What do you mean?
You don't think there's a little phony outrage?
Really?
Just a little? A little bit?
No.
A little of the old, hey, how do you do? A little, hey, how's your uncle? Texas two-step refried beans, nothing?
You think anyone else is getting it faster? Is everyone downloading it at the same speed, or is CNN on the air
with
it already?
Is anyone up yet with the 911 tape?
No.
Anyway, I was glad for Hallie's piece about Sandra Fluke and the two pieces that came before that about Sandra Fluke. And I'm looking forward to her upcoming series, White Men, I Think I Hate Them.
She writes about women's issues.
Sexism.
It's in the news right now.
You say that like we can't help it. What can I tell you? I hit send. It's in the news.
Would you prefer nobody wrote about it?
No. But can I show you something? I didn't read it on her blog. It was picked up by the Huffington Post.
She was very happy about that.
And look, to get to Hallie's piece about the epidemic of sexism, you have to scroll past two stories on side boobs. Six things you never should say to a woman with big boobs. Alicia Keys' nip slip, Britney's nip slip, This Week in Nip Slips, and Scarlett Johansson's busty red carpet look a distraction. A distraction from what? They never say. I think they were busy looking for sexism.
Can you go back to the download?
17%.
We'll know more after the results. Women's issues in the news, including this week.
As soon as you're done, I'm going to need it so I can post an unedited transcript.
Martin, Tess?
We're monitoring it. Help is on the way.
You understand they want to be able to raise awareness about
this. No, I understand.
Tell you what column I'd write. What's wrong with sluts?
I don't think that's her point.
It wasn't her point, but it's mine. Rush Limbaugh called a woman a slut. It's not hard for me to get over that, but now I have to ask, what's wrong with sluts? That's a woman who has a lot of casual sex with different guys. Why isn't that good as long as everybody's safe? Because the country is divided into people who like sex and people who are utterly creeped out by it. I'm one of the sex people, and I'm sure we're in the majority, and I'm getting tired of having to make a public bow to the minority by pretending I'm not really into sex.